gonna get tired. One finger. We'll do it together. Do it with mommy. Hold mommy finger. Hold mommy finger. Okay. Come on. I got.
Today we on our way to the Sea Life Aquarium for my youngest son Daniel's birthday. It should be fun. Daniel, how old did you turn today or yesterday? Four.
Okay.
No, how old are you? How old are you?
Huh?
How old are you? Four.
4 years
so
right
cool.
There.
Oh, what's that down there? What's this?
He's so big. And he's watching us to the wave. Yeah. Look, he's watching us.
He's watching us, huh?
Dada, his eyes like, he's looking at us.
Yeah, he is. You see it, Daniel?
Yeah.
What's this right here? Look, what's this?
It's a stingray.
Yeah, it's a stingray, bro.
Yeah.
Let's go see that over here. Come on.
This one. After we watch this one, we will see this one.
Ooh.
Shells! Shells! Yeah,
there's
shells.
Shells? Yeah, I see the shells.
Look, look, look! I'm watching us in the way.
You want to see the water?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we got to stay on the floor at this time.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, bro. Look.
There's a big one.
There's a big one.
Look.
Well, that is so cool. Mario, you see these over here?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
There's the big one.
Huh? You want to see this? Come on.
I'm not
going to
touch it.
You're not going to touch it?
So welcome to our touch school, guys. If you guys want to touch anything, all I ask is you wash your hands before touching the animals.
Okay.
Dave,
you going to touch it, Dave?
You
say yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. I'll keep her.
Come on, we gotta go wash our hands. We're gonna do it together.
Yeah. Now you don't have to dry them off since you're making your hands wet.
Okay. Come on.
We'll wash our hands. Maya, you gonna do it?
I think so.
So what are these exactly?
Well, these are sea anemones and sea stars native to the northwestern Pacific Ocean.
Oh, okay, okay. Are those teeth in there?
They have no teeth.
They don't have no teeth, okay.
Yep. All of these guys are invertebrates, so no bones either.
Oh, wow. Okay,
which one do you want to do together? With one finger, really fast. We can do it. We're going to do it together. Mommy, go. I'm going to do it like this. And I'm going to come on, we can do it.
Okay,
yeah, let's do that. Hmm? Me and you.
It's
completely
safe, I promise.
That quick. Quick, real quick.
Talk
with mommy.
You can do it, buddy.
You can do it, Daniel. Go ahead.
It won't hurt.
Come on. Come on. See, mommy did it. It feels like a rock.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Come on.
I'll give it a shot too.
Yeah.
There you go.
See?
Your turn. Come on. Get one finger. One finger. Come on, Dan. It's your birthday. Come on.
Oh, happy birthday.
Come on. Her hand gonna get tired. One finger. We'll do it together. Do it with mommy. Hold mommy finger.
Oh.
Hold mommy finger. Okay. Come on. I got... That's okay.
Okay. We tried.
You don't want to touch it?
This is a giant spider crab.
Yeah, a giant crab. Yeah,
yeah.
I know.
Yeah, y'all ready?
It's a robot.
To the zoo?
Wow.
San Diego? What does it say?
Octopus. Octopus in the water. Yeah.
Close. It's a lobster.
You know, Morgan. What is this? Pinch of power. What is that?
It's a octopus.
No, that's not an octopus. That's a lobster.
Lobster.
Look, it's the word lobster.
Lobster.
Don't touch. Here. Yeah. Oh, look. This is a lobster.
That's
a lobster. Yeah.
It says stop.
Huh? It says stop. Yeah, good. It says don't touch.
Don't touch. Can't touch the glass.
It says stop. Don't touch the glass.
They walking past the fish. Look. It's a fish in here too.
Don't touch.
y'all see the shark down there? It's a shark.
What is the shark?
It's a shark right there.
Oh, oh my God, that's a big old shark. He's sleeping.
Yeah.
Dale, pull your mask up. Dale, don't touch. That's right. You see that sign? Don't touch.
It's a shark. Oh my God. Oh.
They too close?
Yeah.
What do stingrays eat?
They eat fish.
They eat fish?
Yeah.
Wow, that's so cool.
Yeah, what that say?
It says clownfish, sea level, sea stars, jellyfish.
Oh, I see the jellyfish.
Sharks.
Yeah, what sharks
do? Seahorses. Keep it on, my man.
Remember, wearing your mask protects you from other people's germs. Okay, well, that's that thing. Dale, you ready to go to the next one? Okay.
All right, he said he's ready. Go ahead, babe. To that squid that I scared.
Yeah.
this is like, wow.
That was cool.
That was fun, guys. That was cool. That was fun. I didn't, I don't guys.
That was so fun.
That was cool, guys.
Mommy,
I know it's hard to get stuff in it. I also didn't want you overspending too, so.
Oh no, it's fine.
Oh yeah, it's fine. Yeah, they can have
no
it.
No problem.
Thank you so much.
I just know that if you, I know like, cause I look at the prices, I don't want somebody spending, you know, 12 on one, which you can get the same thing for seven.
Oh yeah, no, that's what the kids want, it's fine. We appreciate it though, thank you.
No problem.
Yeah.
Here you go.
Which we're not that bad. I'm actually,
candy.
I'm happy with the prices we do have because some museums, when you leave.
Hey, come here. So, that looks real.
Huh?
Hey, so what was your favorite part about the aquarium?
No.
What did you like?
Alligator.
There wasn't no alligator in there. What did you like? Did you like the stingrays? What else? Fishes? Damn. What did you like about the aquarium?
Shark.
The sharks? Or what else did you like about it?
Monkeys.
And the monkeys? You liked the monkeys?
Mm-hmm.
I mean the monkeys. I mean, what else did you say? The sharks and what else?
And then the big shark.
Okay. You had fun?
Yeah.
Well, hey y'all, that was our trip to the Sea Life Aquarium. Had a blast. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. And as I always say, stay blessed, and I'll see you again in the next video. Peace.
Thanks for watching. Bye.